Spotlight, the city. Oh, what a lovely guy. the back. Hello.
Hello.
How are you? Look at your gorgeous faces. Why you get way up to that thing? Do you mind if we come and sing some songs for you guys? Yeah, for you as well. You're a lovely guy. You're a lovely guy. Ladies and gentlemen, this lovely man to my right is Patrick Droney. Now he is from round of applause. He's an incredible artist from New York who has flown all the way over to come and join us on stage for this one song. Patrick is a dear friend of the band and an incredible artist. And recently both me and James went over to America. By ourselves, I think we were by ourselves as well, yeah. And Patrick made us feel very, very at home. He looked after us whilst we were there. So what I'm going to ask tonight is that for our guest, Patrick, we give him a warm Vamps fan base, London. How you doing, Con? Didn't you just get a tattoo?
Oh, I just got three tattoos.
Three tattoos.
It's coming off, look at this.
I got the X for 10 years. Listen, I'm scared of bees. Wasps, so a tattoo is just like way above my frame threshold. Right. This song's for people tonight. Please do something.
Tell me about the time I
from London. By saying the biggest, ginormous, most genuine thank you to every single person in this room tonight. We're lucky that those three boys back there are my brothers and their family. There is no way that we would have got here and got to 10 years without each and every single one of you. Your support has been incredible. We've just started, we were chatting a little bit earlier in the dressing room tonight about obviously the 20th anniversary coming back here. Some pizzas here, make it a bit civilized, maybe some drinks, have a chat. That's 10 years of our lives, and a lot happens in 10 years. We have grown up, we've had the opportunity to tour the world, to see a lot of things that we would have never had the chance to see. But one of the best things that we've seen throughout our whole 10 years, we have watched you guys grow up with us. See it tonight, familiar faces, people that have been coming to these shows. This is our 8th headline at the O2 Arena. That's insane. You are going to struggle to get us off the stage tonight. As long as you will have us, we will continue to come back and play shows and try and make you happy. And I genuinely hope that we've been able to help you at any point in your life, whenever you've needed it. I hope that man has been there for us. If you have a light, please put it high to the sky.
I know sometimes you'll be afraid.
type of perfection. Is this real life? There's something about you. You ain't too good to be true. You ain't too good to be true.
I was thinking, I was thinking, I was thinking, I was thinking, I was thinking. London, 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 London. Tonight, thank you for spending your night with us. I know we've been through a lot of bullshit, corona, everything. We've been having to stay at home, but here we are, celebrating life together. Feels good, no? I need one thing from you tonight, okay? Oh, two. I need one thing. I need you to raise the roof. Hey, no, yeah. No, yeah. I need you to raise the roof. For Bradley Will Simpson!
So far, very loud, in fact. Maybe the loudest crowd of the tour so far, who knows? But I'm gonna ask you to double that volume for the one, the only, the man who has been keeping the beats all night. The man who has been making you dance till your feet hurt. The one, the only, the chiseled, Tristan Evans! London, there's a man on stage left. He sat down at the moment. He stood up, he sat down. All that low, beautiful noise you've been hearing tonight. He's the next Calvin Klein model, but hush hush. You gotta make it real loud for James Daniel Britton. And we're the Vamps. You enjoying yourself so far? People at the top, hello, we see you. We got all these lovely people around the edge here, we see you, hello, hello. And we got my party people down here. So now all of you guys, I'm gonna let it be known, you are on camera this evening. We're filming this show, so it's a very special one. Luckily, you all dressed up and you look gorgeous. But I'm gonna ask you to turn to the person to your left or turn to the person to your right and just give them a little cuddle. Just give them a little hug. Let's spread some love. I don't know him that well. Yeah. Beautiful. Right. It's a seat at the table. candle that won't go out. Nothing ever changes in this town. I step off the train station, the pubs are all spilling out. Seeing all the same old faces in this town. And I get so nostalgic, caught up in all this.
Thank you. Swift musically.
I think live performances for us is like the main thing we focus on as a band.
I got a guitar from my grandma for Christmas.
I first started playing guitar when I was about 10.
Stop messing around.
Been working with a load of writers for our first album, which is crazy thinking we'll have an album out.
Your first album, Meet the Vamps. Let's go, Plumbo!
Connor, will you be our bassist?
We want to get out of the band, but we can't.
Hi, Mum.
Yeah, we just recorded some songs. So we've just arrived on set at Hollyoaks for our acting debut.
Best British breakthrough act is The Vamps!
I am...
I can't take this anymore!
Dead.
I think the song sounds great as it is.
Music's a beautiful thing, it can bring people together, it can help people, it can save people. And the fact that our band has managed to bring people together and help so many of you guys is incredible, so thank you for that. We'll try and do that till we're old and grey and withered.
Did you find another like me?
Families in there. We've got our families over here somewhere. I believe all of our families are around here. Hello. Can we make some noise for the families? I want to say a special thank you to all of the crew that have made this show happen and put this on tonight. Thank you so much, guys. I believe some of the team who worked on the album in the room this evening, so thank you so much for all your hard work. But mainly this room is full of each and every single one of you beautiful people out there who decided to get on board on that album in the Vamps. There is a song on there that is one of our favourite songs that we've ever written, and it goes like this. Though the world can still be mine, so
something's telling me to go down. I just know that even if I have a lot of stuff, you can make it if you're alone. You can break it with the hope you know. I'd burn it down, I'd light it up for you. I'd ask you. Oh,
Thank you.
victim, you surround them. The whole love thing, I clown them. Who's the joker? I guess I'm it, cause I let it right go when I found it. Time is never there, God bless you. Now I've got everything except you. Not about my time, God, I'm gonna give it all back. Turn the radio up, but it's just my luck. Why?
Thank you. So tough, I'm gonna be the day.